The Central Bank of Samoa, CBS, has issued a warning against the get-rich-quick schemes and digital currencies such as Bitcoin. According to NewsBitcoin.com, the CBS called for caution and diligent attitude in dealing with such schemes. The Central Bank has long been concerned about internet-based scams in the country and urged the public to always conduct independent research before handing over a large amount of cash.